Alright, hey, what's up guys? Lucas Home Service here. We still got more to blow. So this is just part two. This is going to be a lot shorter. And I still have this voice coil from one of these. I had four of these satellites from the X-Rocker chairs. The two subwoofers are going to be blown up with the Big Boy 120 tomorrow. So I still have those two though. And then the third one's a voice coil. The fourth one I've already blown. Plus we got that legacy tweeter. And this big ol' Magnavox speaker. So let's just go ahead and do the legacy tweeter. This thing keeps being an idiot. Freaking idiot. Loud. Oh my god. Just gonna get another song to fry it. Bassy song. That's it. Just gonna blast my eardrums and then just stop with almost no smoke at all. And it won't even let me get to its voice coil. Bust! Here we got this stupid thing. That's it. Well, that was no good at all. Okay, I'll just listen to the song. Good Old Highway to Hell by AC/DC. Y'all most likely can't hear it, but oh well. So we got these last two X-Rockers chair speakers. Oh, that's why I set the amps off. So let's go ahead and get rid of them. There's that one. It's still trying to go. Oh, I hate it when they do this. This one's done. They're done. Them anyway. So the Magnavox, where's my screwdriver? Man, hunt for the screwdriver! I'm gonna take these things, stupid things apart! Oh my god, that's stupid. Same thing. Wow. Here's some cheap speakers. Alright, let's... Alright, here's this stupid thing. Stupid Magnavox thing. I only have one, but let's just hope it's something good. Wish I had a cameraman or something. Here's a driver. That's weird. So, hold on. Oh my god. That is a stupid little voice coil. I'm just gonna pause it all. Oh my god. This stupid thing. This speaker. And that little coil. That is so pathetic. Man, this has a metal voice coil skeleton. But what the freak is these supposed to be? That's just a hole. And that's just a fake hole. That's just so crappy. There goes whatever that was supposed to be. Now it's got two ports. Extra base. Cool. Let's hook it up and do it. It should be something good. Say it shouldn't already be. Whatever. Alright, let's just do it. What the? And it's good getting some bass. Crap. It's actually not too bad. The bass is not too bad in this thing. It's still a piece of crap, so no thanks. Hear the bass from it? Let's watch it move. Such a little coil. It's smoking. Oh, ho! Haze. Or rather, don't haze anyone, I should say. This thing's finally good, finally done. That'd take a lot less. A lot of these speakers proved themselves, some of them didn't, and it just went in there. Cool. Well, guys, that's it for now. So make sure to punch that like and subscribe button like a boss. Don't forget to share all my videos. Don't forget to stay tuned for more great videos coming in here. Well, that's really weird. That thing was right here, this little hole. This is actually a piezo. No, well. Piezos don't blow effectively. They take a while, they finally pop, it's just, sometimes they don't even pop at all, they just take way too long. 15 watts, NOM. Oh, that's weird, it's labeled Phillips. And it's 8 ohms, as usual. I still hear something from it. Might be that pizza. Not here anymore. Okay, I'll see you later.